The Flash director Andy Muschietti has shared a first look at the Batsuit Michael Keaton's Batman will don in the movie, and it's a bloody piece of imagery that may bring back memories of another DC tale. For further discussions, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any video. The Flash director Andy Muschietti has just dropped another cool teaser for the DC Comics movie, and it's one that should get fans of Tim Burton's Batman very excited indeed. As you can see, Michael Keaton is clearly going to don that familiar costume for the 2022 release. No great surprise when it was showcased in concept art during last year's DC fandom. Whether this confirmed the actor will be de-aged to play this version of The Dark Knight remains to be seen, but that would contradict reports he will be an older Batman and a mentor to the likes of Batgirl and Nightwing in the DC Extended Universe moving forward. Honestly, we will just be happy seeing this version of Bruce Wayne team up with the Scarlet Speedster, but there's another very interesting talking point in the photo. The classic logo is splattered in the blurb for what appears to be a homage to Watchmen. Could get be a hint the Flash will visit that world as well. DC Comics Doomsday Clock toyed with the idea of Dr. Manhattan having a role in the DC Universe creation, so it's certainly possible. We will have to wait and see, but as teasers for a movie go, this is awesome. We are not expecting a trailer until October's DC fandom. So that's it in this video. Please like, comment and share the video, and also make sure to subscribe the channel. See you in the next video. Till then, take care.